Houdini ruled this time and place, so I'm serving them up right to your face, cause discos don't open till after dark, and it ain't till 12 that the party really starts. I always had to be home by 10, right before the fun was about to begin. Crowds of people lined up in and out, just one reason to rock the house. In the daytime, the streets were clear. You couldn't find a good freak anywhere, cause freaks get dressed to go out at night. They like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes, rips and zippers all in their shirts, real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kind of colors running through their hair, just about spot a freak anywhere. Then again, you could know someone all their life, not know they're a freak till you see them at night, cause party's jumping and the place is packed. When the crowd's like this, I'm ready to rap. But before I can bust a rhyme on the mic, freaks are all over me like white on rice. Freaks come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. But what I like about them most is that they're real good lovers. They do it in the park, they do it in the dark. But most freaks are known for breaking hearts. You can never tell what a freak is thinking of. You'll never catch a freak without at least one glove. When they walk, they don't step, they strut. 9 times out of 10, they drive you nuts. Take my advice, you don't stand a chance. Freaks are so bad, they have their own dance. So if you want a nice, quiet life, do yourself a favor, don't go out at night, cause all the big pound of glory for letting us come out and rock the mic tonight. Thank you all. Peace, love.